Debit note is associated with dash. Answer, purchase returns. Credit note is associated with dash. Answer, sales returns. Total purchases made during a particular period can be arrived at from dash. Answer, purchase account. Cash book is both dash. Answer, journal and ledger. Cash paid into bank will be shown on the dash of the double column cash book. Answer, debit side of bank column and credit side of cash column. Sales daybook makes a record of dash. Answer, credit sales. Purchase daybook makes a record of dash. Answer, credit purchase. When cash is withdrawn from bank for domestic use, it is shown on the dash of the double column cash book. Answer, credit side of bank column. Dash is the first stage in the process of accounting. Answer, recording of business transactions. Total claims against a business are called dash. Answer, equities. Owner's claim against business are called dash. Answer, capital. The properties owned by a business are called dash. Answer, assets. Bank reconciliation statement is prepared by dash. Answer, account holder. Dash is the original form of accounting. Answer, financial accounting. The term dash denotes the cost of services and things used for earning revenue. Answer, expense. A person who owes money to the business is a dash. Answer, debtor. A dash is a person to whom business owes money. Answer, creditor. Dash denotes goods brought for sale. Answer, purchases. Dash is a deduction granted by the creditor to the debtor as an inducement for making prompt payment. Answer, cash discount. Dash are two methods of preparing a trial balance. Answer, total amount method and balance method. Trial balance is a dash. Answer, statement of balances. Dash is prepared to test the arithmetical accuracy of the books kept under double entry system. Answer, trial balance. Dash is the total of debits and credits of all accounts in the ledger. Answer, trial balance. When the buyer returns goods to the seller, a dash is prepared. Answer, debit note. The debit note is prepared in dash. Answer, duplicate. Purchase returns book is also known as dash. Answer, return outward book. The periodical total of the purchases return book is posted to the credit of dash. Answer, purchase return account. Sales return book is also known as dash. Answer, return inward book. Whenever goods are taken back from customers, a statement known as dash is prepared. Answer, credit note. Credit note is prepared in dash. Answer, duplicate.